Last time on Skyrim.
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong.
Last time on Skyrim, Larry was in Nunes's corner and having very interesting conversations. Let's have a seat at the bar.
Apparently some Nord women were murdered. Not sure why I should care.
Wow, you're a dick.
Things have been a lot worse around here since Ulfric took over.
There have been murders in Windhelm?
None of that matters to me. Until someone takes a Dunmer, I'll let Windhelm deal with its own problems.
Ooh. How are the Dark Elves treated in Windhelm?
Well, you see where we have to live. This forgotten alley. All the filth from the upper quarters flows downhill, like they say. Good luck getting one of the guards to help with anything. I tried to get Ulfric to even come down here to see the squalor, but the High Lord of His Mightiness couldn't find the time.
Well then, let's go deal with that.
If you need another drink, I'll be right here.
The Grey Quarter's not the corner club's been filling up at night lately. I'll bet Elda up at Candlehearth is jealous.
What is the Grey Quarter?
Windhelm is divided into four quarters. The Grey Quarter is the one that's home to all the city's dark elves. If it looks to you like an impoverished slum, that's because it is. Ulfric prefers that we live in squalor. He has nothing but disdain for anyone who isn't a Nord. He tolerates us, but that's the extent of his hospitality.
That better change.
It's a pleasure.
Or some new management may have to challenge Ulfric.
I'm so cold. No one bought any flowers again today. I don't know what to do.
Who are you? Where are your parents?
They're dead. My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her very well. My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back. I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do?
Why is this grayed out? I could adopt you if you want.
Really? Do you have a place I could live?
Why? Why don't you have room, Larry? Don't even bother.
Thanks. Thanks for talking to me.
Well, at least she was polite. Why do you not have room? You have a double bed. What, a single bed or another double bed? Okay. I know a lot of you watch these Skyrim episodes, so how do I fix that? How can I... There's been two children thus far that Larry should be able to put up in Breezeholm, but he cannot. Why is that? What do I have to do in order to make that happen? It's getting late, but I am thoroughly enjoying myself, so I'm not going to stop recording just yet. In fact, I may even do one more video after this. Smithy, focus. Do not fall asleep at the keyboard.
The Eye of Talos was a fine ship, once. Now it lies wrecked off an island just north of here.
Ooh. Candleearth Hall.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candleearth Hall.
All right, then.
Lord Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
Mm-hmm.
You never know what you'll find laying around in a crate or barrel. People toss the darndest things in, coins and weapons.
Hmm?
I don't believe those rumors, my friend. That's what's in there. Why don't you...
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
You got some nice meat hooks there. Makes for a damn good punch.
After what happened to those other women.
Huh?
My voice could use a rest.
You got some nice meat hooks there. Makes
Be
for
careful.
A damn good punch.
Sorry.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat. Sure thing.
Well, he's
it's
looking
yours
for a
day.
Room. Let's go have a quick rest.
I'll show
rest.
You to your room. Right this way.
Find the smithy. Go talk to the Jarl.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
What now?
You know about Talos? He founded the Empire.
Can't just throw the big logs on the fire. Gotta have the little bits, too.
Agreed.
Need something?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Whoa.
Horses.
This place is packed.
All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Some are saying the Sijic monks have been seen in Skyrim. They're an ancient order. I had them figured for dead.
If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now.
Who is the butcher? We need to know about this butcher. Whoa.
I think of them.
Duh.
You got some nice meat hooks there. Makes for it.
Sleep. Sleep now. Come on. Relaxation Nation.
What are your thoughts on all this?
To be honest, being surrounded by good music, good drink,
well rested.
Is all I've ever asked for. But there's nothing like a good song to discuss politics.
Duh.
The age of oppression.
We bring to our youth and today's...
Let's get out of here, Larry. For the age of oppression. It's time to move on. Yes. Journal. Kill the Ice Wraith. But not before... Yeah, let's continue along that path. I need some water. One second. Sorry about that. Hello, nurse. No. Let's climb this mountain. Where is that coming from? Oh. Okay. What is this? Hey,
what do you need?
Malachite. Well, Larry, can you smelter anything? Yes. Excellent.
Mining is hard work, but we pay a fair price for any ore you dig up.
Crap. We were going to speak to the Jarl about the Grey Quarter. Let's do that before we continue on our quest. I'll be right back. Let's see if he will even discuss this with Larry. Ulfric.
I believe Garmar gave you something to do, so go do it.
All right, well, fuck you. We'll be back again. Well, here we are. Crap. Larry, you really shouldn't. Fine. Let that critter live. Whoa, what the... The wolves. I think it's about time. I was about to say, let's call it a video. Next time on Skyrim. No. Yes. Mazalft. Stay tuned.